Day two. Day two. And good join us. How do you feel?
About what?
About everything. We're going to Disneyland! We're going to Disneyland, son!
Wait, this is our kid now?
Yeah, this is my kid.
My nephew?
Yeah, it is!
That's all my... of our sons.
You have... You're an aunt. But now, why won't you FaceTime me at 3 a.m., Mole? I don't understand. What? Can we go play catch outside? We usually try to ride a bike, Dad.
Dad tells us how to do
I know. How do you do stick shift?
Dad, I gotta go drive the dumpy car. Huh? I gotta drive the dumpy car.
That's like a rite of passage. So now that you're a man, you get to drive.
Even though it doesn't work anymore.
You're no longer allowed to go to camp, you're a man now. Time to man up and do man things. Like ride motorcycles.
Since I'm out there, you are the man of the house now.
Yeah!
What?
It's
okay. You know what we'll do?
What?
If I get my license in May. Oh.
Wait, do you have a license?
For what?
A driving license?
I do have a car license, yes.
Okay, because I was like, you've driven toothless around the Bay Area. And you were like, I have a license! What do you mean your car's not a stick shift? No, my car's not a stick shift. But it has more gears! So what happened to Bartholomew and security, awkward?
They investigated him. He was a security threat.
You're a security threat!
They were like, why in the hell is this checking the dreadlocks?
Literally, they're like, I mean, and maybe, yeah, maybe it's the dreadlocks. If I had carried Bartholomew into the park, and like, I literally, like, they were like, why do you have this? I carry it around with me, it's my friend! And I was like, they must think I'm insane.
It smells like cream and smoke, it smells like pot.
They must think this is like my comfort animal. Security had to check Bartholomew. They were like, why do you carry it? And I was like, it's my friend! So guys, are we doing flag later? Scout zone?
We're gonna do
Okay, are we gonna do courage beads?
Yeah.
Okay.
Scout zone.
Be there, courage beads! I'm so excited about the ride too. Now we're going on Jungle Cruise.
It's the next stop on our Sand Sun Route 1 road trip.
Yep, now on Sand Sun, we're going on Jungle Cruise. Posey's my buddy.
Yeah, I am.
Posey. Jungle Cruise. Oh, I like the tie-dye, very good, arts and crafts.
Tie-dye Monday.
Sorry. Now on Sand Sun, we're going on the Jungle Cruise. This is a really bad buddy line.
The buddy block.
Pika, where's your buddy?
This isn't military camp, we don't need buddy lines.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry, it's more of a suggestion.
Awkward. What do you think their real names?
Who's Kayla? Who's Kayla?
Oh, I can't tell you.
Oh.
You have to find out for yourself.
Camper Lucy? Camper Kelly?
Hi.
You were camper, yeah. You went to Skylark?
No.
Did you go to Sugar Pine?
Yes.
You went to Skyline, Janelle. Neon was a saddle sampler. Alyssa and Kate.
Kayla.
Hi, Kayla! Mother. Awkward, are you gonna go swimming along us on the Jungle Cruise?
I can go swimming for 4 days.
Okay. My bad. How you doing, son? Bonding time with
I wanna die.
But he said that, not me.
Here we go! Look, Awkward, it's you! The giraffe. That's definitely awesome. How many did I get, Awkward?
I spent like $20-something on batteries this morning. And I was there like, is. Worth it.
This is gonna be a scholarship.
Want a photo with your son? Happy. Neon, how do you feel about the Jungle Cruise? Are you scared?
I'm scared.
You're scared, Awkward?
Only if he doesn't want the Moana boats.
Yeah?
You don't get wet on this ride, right?
Like little. Have you never been on the Jungle Cruise?
The last time I was in Disneyland, I was in 8th grade.
I just like the dumbest bitch I've ever
been. Yeah, 2 out of 3 times I've been to Disneyland.
My dream is to be a Disneyland duck. That's my life dream. They have a good life.
You're stupid. Yeah, you came first though.
True!
My chili pepper is touching my hands.
Mom and Dad love me more though. Mom! I'm sorry, I'm the other mom. Mom! Kayla! Which one do you love more? Which one do you love more? See, my dad's a- So, Mole, do you love me more?
I was your CIT, number
one. Mom is talking in this group. Sorry, you're saying, Mom? The nice things about me? Cool. Lip. That's cool. What about Dad? Does Dad love me more?
I didn't say I love you more.
Dad loves me more.
Dad does not love you. You put things on fire.
Which I like. I'm not afraid of things.
You ruined Thanksgiving.
I'm not afraid of this.
Remember when you burned down Thanksgiving?
No, I don't. Remind me when that was?
Every year. You burn down the living room.
That's why you went down.
Getting on the Jungle Cruise. Jungle Cruise.
One side, guys. Get to.
There's the batteries. I'm good, y'all.
Too funny.
Yeah.
Too funny.
Lucy.
Too funny.
Lucy.
Am I touching your back?
No.
Am I touching your back?
You're touching my arm.
Am I touching your back?
Yes.
Wrong. My apples and my snacks.
Yeah.
You're a different kind of monster. Having fun, Dad?
Yes.
I'm your favorite, right? The silence means it's been confirmed. Don't leave him.
Leave him.
I'm gonna take a photo of him.
I know.
He looks so cute.
Flamingos of Disneyland.
Where does this come from?
He came from Sparrow?
Yeah, but like originally. It probably came from all those Hawaiian stuff in the room. Or the whatever that place
is called.
He was in front of the dining hall.
Some key staff's on, and then here it is.
Almost like a crown.
at Disneyland with tattoos.
We don't talk about the crown.
The crown is the last car.
Ooh, a
flamingo,
what's that?
His name is Bartholomew!
Bartholomew, can I see it?
Yeah!
Ooh, oh my very nice answer. Oh, it's plastic.
He has tattoos!
He has tattoos, it says mom.
And it's his first time.
First time? Yeah. Oh, very nice. Can I pose?
Yeah!
Alright.
He's my son.
I don't want to get too silly, we gotta space it out, right?
He has to meet his friends on the
first. His friends, oh, very nice. There, you gotta space it out, though. Don't give away everything.
Okay.
Okay. We'll see. We'll see. Where are you guys from?
The Bay Area.
The Bay Area. NorCal, as the kids say. Right?
Yeah.
We all work at a summer camp.
The summer camp? Oh. It's winter, though.
Yeah, so we're not working.
That's
why we're not at
summer camp. All right, folks. Now go ahead and wave goodbye. Goodbye to all the beautiful people. Didn't see any. Anyway, well, folks, welcome aboard the Jungle Cruise. My name is Darian. I'll be your captain for the next 8 romantic nights and 4 days. Yes. Now I do a test on the main seat the entire time. Keep your hands, arms, feet, legs inside the boat. Watch your children. Also keep an eye on your eye pieces, your hair pieces, your jewelry. But keep your wallets on the seat, so I will collect those later. Now, folks, look over yonder. You're going to see some examples of my favorite animals in the jungle. Those mysterious creatures that...
Who's that? Slap your cut. Put the camera away.
What? I want to remember every moment of this trip. Did you bring your papers?
Dude, we should have faked the
Disneyland.
Did you bring your papers?
Wait, talk about yourself. Talk about me if you want to.
What? We should have faked the Disneyland.
Stop! So, who's Pat and what did she do? What's her story?
Lovely lady.
Well, she's not scratched out, so I think Pat's still good. Okay. Maybe it's Patrick.
Ooh!
Here's what I'm gonna get. Maybe. Eventually. Hi.
I'm such a fan of your work, man. Our campers love you.
Lovely.
You're so stupid, you met Moana!
10 seconds.
All
right, nice.
I don't know.
How you doing?
After space
you picked up Moana. How does that feel?
I flirted with Moana.
No.
La, 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 la.
Okay, so she's getting coffee.
I tell you, my favorite thing in the world is when rides break down and I want it. Because I'm like, oh my god. Oh my god. Awkward's ready for our cruise. I keep forgetting I turned my flash on.
No, that's a good look. Okay. Come on. Anybody else have coffee?
Do you want Starbucks, Lucy?
No.
Okay.
No!
No! I love Puma. Our campers are a giant fan.
Let's get it going. We're just going to have to stand by until we get the permission to either proceed forward or either I take it back to the dog. So we're just going to have to hang time for a little bit, guys.
Thank you.
This is a repeat after me song.
I mean, we could.
I went.
So everyone go around and sing your name and your favorite.
Oh my god. The fairy riddle?
I went down to the river. And I took
down.
A little walk.
Like you're not gonna forward.
And I came across some.
I don't want to sink another boat.
And I watched those
turtles,
and I hung them on the line, and I said we could have some turkeys in real time.
At least it's not pouring right now, so that's it. Especially for you guys that are on cover.
You're a little piece of tin!
Nobody knows what shape.
Oh, I know. You're a Harley Davidson.
You got four wheels. Running
board. With training wheels.
Not a Chevy. Not a Ford.
You're Harley Davidson.
You're Toyota.
Hong Kong.
Rattle.
Crash.
EP.
Hong Kong.
Rattle.
Crash.
I'm marrying my prince Alamo.
Thinking, wow.
She eat my Mercedes.
Okay. All right, folks, that explosion looks dangerous. Let's get closer.
Hey, we got the outpost.
There, we got some massive
damage
there. No, guys.
Oh, Toby's.
Guys, I told you to decorate. Folks, I am so sorry you had to see all that. Badger drives me bananas. It's really out of here.
Oh, it's the Kubota.
It's the Kubota. Niall.
Up here on the left, folks, we have an African elephant. So I call him George. Now you can tell George is an African elephant by those large ears. Up here, Ranimal, he's the second most dangerous. It's true. Now on the right, we have the most dangerous animal in the world. That's
his mother-in-law.
Yes. I know. Unfortunately, folks, I think that was my call to stop talking. Sorry. All right. Yep. I gotta be serious now. Sorry, guys.
One of the ponies.
Where are the llamas?
Well, at least you got half a ride, so that's something. I'll try to go by just slightly slow if you want to get some
arts and crafts.
Of course, we have the local native tribe celebrating something, not too sure about.
Oh, it's the staff house, yes. That's all the money I know.
Oh, guys. Now, straight ahead, folks, look at that big old tree. Yes, that big old snake is sitting in a tree. H-I-S-S-I-N-G. First comes love, then comes constriction. After that, we don't talk about it. We don't get into that. Right. Now we're gonna have to stop here for a little bit, folks. Right here on the left is my good friend, Trader Sam. Now old Sam is the head salesman of the jungle, so he's got a great deal for you. Two of his heads for one of yours. Anyway, you slice it, you always come by the head, so it's a good deal. It's a good deal. You know, though, seeing old Sam reminds me, I went over to his house for a little feast, a lot of good stuff to eat. So I say to Sam, hey Sam, your wife makes a great meatloaf. And he says, yeah, but I'm gonna miss her. But the night went on, we had some laughs. So I say to Sam, hey Sam, your brother's kind of rough.
This is a children's ride.
Yeah, it is. Isn't that the best part?
Alrighty, folks.
Matterhorn. So, Awkward, are you going to belay me on the Matterhorn?
Yeah.
Okay, we're climbing?
Yeah.
On belay.
Flippy.
Super flippy.
I don't have my climbing shoes on.
Do you know that people actually can climb the Matterhorn?
It's
not real rough, but you can like. There we go. Matterhorn.
Let's go party in the front of house together.
Matterhorn.
I should ride this.
Take me home to the place I belong.
Matterhorn.
Matterhorn. Home. Yesterday. Yesterday. I want to ride with Awkward. I want to ride with Awkward on the Matterhorn.
I don't know how technology works.
Huh?
I don't know how technology works.
Did you scan it? How you doing? How you doing, Ninon? Have you been on this one?
I don't think I have, actually.
You know, for someone who's been here, you've not really done much.
I've been here.
Can you wear that the entire time?
Yeah.
We're going rock climbing. Excuse me, ma'ams, you're not allowed to sit on the handrails.
I'm gonna do it.
You're not allowed to do it, so I'm gonna do it.
Guys, I should work at Disney. As a janitor.
You'd be one of those kids, you'd be like a Disney camp where you just go like balls to the walls on everything Disney.
Yep. I mean, that's how
we are a Jamaican bobsled team.
We are a Jamaican bobsled team.
I am a Jamaican bobsled team.
We are a Jamaican bobsled team.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to the Jamaican bobsled team. Lloyd. choice.
Hey kids, welcome to the Matterhorn family.
Welcome. No, not you, Neon.
First, we need to have your slides. Your robes are cool. Your attitude is great.
What's the S stand for? Stop. His name is Bartholomew.
Have fun, guys. Be safe.
When Girl Scout cookies go on sale, and I was like in a couple weeks, and he got so excited.
I touched. Challenge by choice. Here we go. There we go. Now it's all a wash. Now it's all a wash. Emma Watson. So I may not have met Ben Platt, but I met Belle and Gaston, and I saw Peter Pan. That's fine.
La, 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 meow.
Guys, we're gonna go on Thunder Mountain like this. I'm so excited. Is there, like, in action? Oh yeah, I put it in the group this morning, so you would have seen it.
You're pretty quiet.
Yeah, you are. My camera's waterproof.
It's just like,
meow, 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 meow. Splash Mountain, guys. Love it. I'm ready.
Pumpkin! Inside. Jingle all the way over time!
shells, jingo shells, jingo. There's Nemo.
Dory and Nemo.
And then Lilo and Stitch.
Lilo and Stitch.
Look at the Stitch pillow pet! Yeah. I'm getting one. And I'm gonna do it.
Do it.
I'm gonna buy all the pillow pets, actually. And then I'm gonna make a rock band.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it. Don't even have a bed, just have a pile of pillow pets.
Oh my god, I should do that in my living room?
We take the long way around. We get lost and we get found. I wonder why we couldn't go straight to the heart of love.
You're going down. I'm gonna fight you.
Yeah. Yeah. Does I just wanna fight on you.
Mountain, cool.
Crossing stream.
Going
down.
Crying tonight.
Wow. It's a runaway ghost train, Dad.
When we were little sprouts, Dad took us to go see a train. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
Wait, guys, which one?
Here we go. It's raining. It's a runaway ghost train.
Hey, Warren.
Ride in the wilderness. I'm ready. I love it. Did you like it, Mom?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you like it, Mo?
Yeah.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy. Why is there Buzz Lightyear? Sworn enemy of the Galactic Alliance. I love Buzz Lightyear.
I love alliances in general.
I love Buzz Lightyear.
Buzz Lightyear's great.
And Brendan and I think.
Who is the source for this threat?
Buzz Lightyear! They came back! Mom and Dad came back for us, awkward!
I wish they left.
No, I love Mom and Dad! They came back for us!
I was really bad at that
game. I was really bad. I'm always Buzz Lightyear.
These are my parents.
Space mountain, space mountain, space mountain, space. Space, 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 space. Space mountain's inside, and it is the best ride. Yeah, it's, dude, it's like you're speeding through space. Yeah, because we did earlier, but it. Do you like Space Mountain, Mom?
I would.
Was that?
I felt like I was gonna die.
So, Space Mountain or Skylar Grange, which mountain's better? Because I can't tell, you know. I really want the shirt that they have all the mountains like Matterhorn and Big Thunder and Space, and they're like, we conquered every mountain. I want that, but then I'm gonna put like Skylar Grange on the end.
Oh yeah, cute.
They're like, hey. I'm really excited for the princess. Princesses, princesses, princesses. I'm princess. I'm a princess. Our wonderful mother is leading us in the front. We got Smear, Vanilla, Nina, Dad in the back. Awkward, doesn't want to be here, just wants to be Daddy Kylo Ren.
What?
Just wants to be Daddy Kylo Ren.
What's that with the redheaded princess?
Ariel.
No, the other one.
Merida?
Is that one wandering around, do you know?
Okay.
I'll
find out for you.
Okay.
Now. Hi!
Swim!
What princesses did you meet, awkward?
Oh, Gilligan. Walking down from Toby's.
Less, like, distance than outside.
Yeah.
Like.
I was like, literally, you could just like.
With my sticks and my twine. I want to be a Gilligan. Go left.
Like, we're going to be the horse country.
Go left. Go left. Right. Left.
Like, what are you doing there?
Go left, go right, go roam the mud.
I'm not salty.
Go left, go right, go left.
Was that awkward?
Oh, you know who that is?
That.
Oh, hold on. Let me impress him with my feet.
Oh my god. You excited, awkward?
Yes.
Open the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Winnie the Pooh.
Guys, sorry. I think I've got it all. Thanks for the thought. It made me feel good about what I said.
Good!
Mo. We're the next one. Don't bother coming back, awkward. Sorry, Mom.